This industry, which started with the cottage industry, has developed a lot today. Glass is used for windows and doors in industrial buildings, luxury homes, restaurants and hotels for a grand and luxurious interior. That's why today MIDI means Maharashtra Industry Development Institute has brought for you an industrial documentary on toughened glass manufacturing business, raw material, float glass, plant and machinery, CNC glass cutting machine, fully automated loader, glass aging machine, vertical edge processing machine. Process. First of all, the float glass is cut according to the desired dimensions with the help of CNC cutting machine, after which all the edges of the glass are polished. Then the glass is sent to the fabrication department, where drilling, edge cutting, engraving, corner round, etc. operations are performed on the glass as per the requirement of the customer. Then after fabrication, the glass is washed and cleaned thoroughly for toughened. Then the glass is heated in the furnace at 680 degrees Celsius temperature and immediately it is cooled. Then double glazing or triple glazing insulation of glass is done as per requirement. Then it is packed and sent to sell in the market. So in this way today we got information about toughened glass manufacturing business. If you need any kind of expert advice to start this business, then you can visit our both website given on the screen and you can also contact on given number. If you want more business ideas, then you can subscribe our YouTube channel MIDI Udyog Vishwa and click on the notification bell. If you like this video, then do like, comment and share our video.